Time to rip open some 2020 Phoenix football. We're going to start off with our random and see who gets what team in the break. We'll start by randomizing the owner names. We'll randomize the owner names 7 times. We'll randomize the team 7 times. Then stack the list up side by side. That's how you get matched up with your team. All right, so here's a lucky number 7. And there is the first random all done. Lucky number 7. Now you can see your team in the break. So, Mr. Weeks, you have the Chiefs. Earl, you got the Bengals. Tyler got the Dolphins. Mark, the Indianapolis Colts. Oh, my. Who's got the Chargers? Oh, Trey. Good luck, Trey. Wow. All right, I'm going to put this into team alphabetical order. And good luck. Good luck, everyone, in Phoenix football. We'll see if we can pull one of those case hit type of inserts. The Phoenician. The Regeneration. One of these very rare case hit type of inserts. We'll be looking for those. Nice CJ Henderson. Jacksonville. Flamethrower Kyler Murray for Arizona, Trey. And then right behind it's a Joey Bosa, 26 of 50 or 25 of 50. Veteran materials. So our first hit is a Chargers hit for Trey. Congratulations, Trey, with back-to-back ones right there. The Kyler Murray and now this Joey Bosa. 26 of 50. Very nice, Drew Lock here. Denver Broncos, number 299. A Tua flamethrower. That'll get top load. Really nice insert. It's not numbered, but one of the top rookies. There's the Adrian Peterson. Redskins, number 99. Lynn Bowden Jr., 41 of 299. Oh, look at that. James White. Nice. That's going to be numbered. $13 of $149. Nice. AJ Dillon, number 75. Our next hit in Phoenix is coming up. We got the Cowboys, Zeke Elliott, and then right behind it, a J.K. Dobbins, 28 of 50. Nice. Chris B. hits in the break. Congratulations. Z Kelly, number 275. Patrick Peterson for the Cardinals. 29.99. Printing plate Jacksonville Jaguars printing plate 1/1 Jacksonville and the Buffalo Bills hit. So that would surprise me. I was wondering if we were going to be short a hit, but right there in the last pack, we had a print plate and our auto. I thought for a second, well, we might be short a hit. Maybe they gave us a printing plate to offset it, but no, it actually had hits and then some. Troy C, a.k.a. Pal Angie. Joey C is looking for you, wants to ask you something. If you're around, you can either let me know and I'll help you get linked together, or go check him out on YouTube, our YouTube channel. Here's a link to Joey C if you're over there. All right, we're getting ready for now Chrome. That's going to be coming up really soon. So let's take a look at everything coming up. Good luck, everybody. Not many left in Trinity and in the next Phoenix. So I want to get those linked up, man. I can't wait for the next Phoenix. here's a link to the next Phoenix right here. If you want to hop in and do that one again.